Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. In today's video guys, we'll be working here on a vehicle that we cannot control guys, the fan. Okay, the heater blower motor fan. Okay, it's just not working correctly. We're going to explain what is happening and how to fix that. So, let me tell you guys quick, just quick introduction to the channel. We'll have more than 200 videos on every car we get at the show. We get Dodge, BMW, Mercedes, Ford, anything you can think of. So please check out the channel, subscribe guys. Our mission is to save you as much money as we can. We have all kind of videos like replacing engines. This one is coming as well very soon. So let me tell you now guys, if your blower motor fan does not turn high as it should, or you cannot change the speed of it, okay, it could be a few things. Now your fan, okay, you have a few possibilities. The first one, the fan doesn't work at all. Okay, from that point on, if the fan does not work at all, what is happening? Okay, what is happening? You either have a bad fan motor. Okay, and let me show you usually that is located under the glove box. Okay, this is your blower motor fan. Okay, right here, that whole thing. Could be a bad fuse, could be a bad relay as well. Now, if the motor works, okay, it works, but you cannot change the speed, or the speed cannot be increased past certain point, and you don't get enough air through the vents, okay, what is happening guys? Most likely you have two possibilities now. One is a bad blower motor resistor. Okay, this guy right here, what this guy does, this is the one that controls how fast the blower motor is spinning. Now, if that thing doesn't work, your motor could be stuck in one position, or it could work and you can change the speed, but it will be not the real speed that you're supposed to get. Probably it will be spinning 50% slower than it's supposed to. Let's say you put it on 4, but it blows like it's supposed to when it's on 2. So that's like 50% decrease. So that could be due to the blower motor resistor. And another thing guys, that could be, okay, your switch right here. Usually you have a switch that is electronically controlled. Nowadays you don't have the manual switches anymore. On modern vehicles, everything is manual, is automatic, digital. So if that switch doesn't give signal to the resistor that the motor needs to go a little bit faster, okay, it's not going to turn faster. So again, check your fuse for the blower motor, check your relay, check this guy, and check the switch. This is the most common reason that what we experienced in the past. This is what usually goes bad. So hopefully guys, the video will be helpful to some of you. Please hit guys that subscribe button for more videos, and see you guys next time.